At last, they arrived at Narbuk, where the temple was now consecrated to the cult of Seroth. Guided by their torches, they entered the catacombs where the wind howled with the anguished screams of the restless dead. As they sank deeper into the vaulted galleries, a voice on the wind became ever more distinct, now echoing words of protest, now prayers to Lamea, the goddess of light.
Thank you.